Smart Limit's AI-powered processing, you will quickly find the right limiting settings for your mix. In addition, this intelligent limiter comes with features that provide you with guidance and all the insights you need. Use Smart Limit's distortion monitoring to keep an eye on the amount of distortion you might be introducing into your signal. The red areas indicate distortion in the different frequency ranges. For genres like rock or pop, a certain amount of distortion is expected when using a limiter. However, high distortion values may become audible as unwanted artifacts. If you're seeing a lot of distortion, reducing the amount of limiting can help. Increasing the saturation deliberately introduces distortion as a creative effect. To help you make better informed decisions, Smart Limit includes two special listening modes. Constant Gain will level match the dry input signal with the processed output signal, thereby allowing you to focus on the actual changes in the signal characteristic rather than the increased playback loudness. Activate Delta to listen to just the signal components removed by the limiting process. This will give you a better understanding of which signal components are being limited. Smart Limit comes with a wide range of publishing targets, but you can also set a custom target loudness. To make working with low loudness values more convenient, change the grid's loudness range by dragging on the scale. Inside Smart Limit's loudness meter, a small bracket will display the current loudness range. The channel link option controls the amount of linking between channels when working with a stereo or multi-channel signal. When set to 100, the maximum gain reduction computed for any channel will be applied across all channels. As I lower the value, each channel is increasingly processed independently from the others. You can compare up to 8 different parameter configurations with Smart Limit's state feature. Dragging copies the setting from one state to the other.